Line drive, base hit, clean as a whistle. So Hunter Pence breaks up the no-no, and a round of applause, standing ovation from a lot of people in the ballpark, appreciating the tremendous effort by Hiroki Kuroda. 45 years ago today, Sandy Koufax pitched his no-hitter here, so that was in the back of our minds. Ball was up, out over the plate, and Pence a two-out single. The only hit for the Astros. So we were starting to look up, you know, the last time a no-hitter, or last time this.